Oh my goodness, it hailed so much in our backyard. I thought our pool was going to overflow. Oh man, the weather's so bad outside this evening or afternoon or whatever. The weather just looks very bad outside. What am I supposed to do? What are we supposed to do today?
What are you talking about, Mario? It looks like a beautiful day outside.
What do you mean, Luigi? You know what I mean. Just look at the sky. It looks so bad. The backyard just looks so bad right now. It looks so bad everywhere outside right now. What do you mean, Luigi?
Well, I mean it doesn't look that bad. Well, it looks like either a tornado is coming or a storm is coming. Well, it looks beautiful right now, but. No, no, let's just go.
What tornado? What?
You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna follow you.
The real question is, what to do today?
Yeah, Luigi, I feel like we've done literally everything in our lives in this room. What can we possibly do next?
Yeah, I think we've literally done everything and anything.
Yeah, so what to do?
I don't know.
Y'all don't have nothing to do. Y'all have the Mario movie.
Yeah, you're right, but when is the sequel gonna be announced?
I don't think there is gonna be a sequel, but there is, they better put me in it. So, Nintendo, if you're watching this video, why did you not put me in the movie? I'm a classic. I'm literally the son of Bowser. You clearly, like, fit me in Bowser's army. Why can you...
You know what? Never mind.
So, well, what?
Well, y'all have the Mario movie.
I mean, Bowser Jr. has a point. We do have the Mario movie.
Yeah, Yoshi, but Mario is saying what to do now. And Mario, you gotta be more specific next time.
Oh, okay, sorry.
One time, I went on a vacation to Japan, and I went to Toadstool Cafe, and I went with my buddy Toads. And there were actually kidnappers of Shy Guys, and they kidnapped me and dropped me off at a alley park in Seattle.
I hope you fall in a wormhole, Luigi. That's not a nice thing to say.
I'm just bored. Oh, I'm losing my energy. I'm just so bored. My brain cells are not working. My blood sugar is low. I can't move.
Then why are you moving right now?
Oh, shut up. I'm just tired.
Huh? The doorbell rang. I better answer it.
Hello? What the heck are you? Are you some sort of space porcupine? Hang on. Are you some sort of space porcupine? Porcupine?
Yes, sir! I am an echidna!
You met me before, though. Play dumb with me! Okay. Sorry, Knuckles.
I forgot I known you.
Whoa. I just wanted to give you this because Sonic's really mad and I'm afraid he's gonna kill me and Tails because we're playing that game because he's just gonna kill us. He's just gonna beat us up for playing that board game.
Well, it's just a board game. Why is Sonic mad?
Because it has your face on it and Sonic's nowhere to be seen.
Well, obviously he's nowhere to be seen. It's my game.
Well, yeah, but just here, you can have it if you want. Just take care of it. Don't let that thing go to waste, okay? Whoa! Are you seriously gonna give me this game? I'll definitely play. I won't let this go to waste.
Okay, sure. Well, I'm out. Bye. Bye. I'll just try to fly in. Fly on walls, I guess. Ugh! I failed. I'm gonna take this inside. Finally got this game on the table. Alright, everyone. I'm getting get to the table. Alright, come on, everyone. So what do you need, Mario? Well, introducing to the Game of Life with Super Mario Edition. It's pretty cool, huh? Wow, they made a Game of Life with our branding. What, how do we not know about this? I don't know. Nintendo's doing crazy things nowadays. Or I don't know when this was made, but you want to open it up and see what's inside? Oh, you bet I am. And I wonder what the cover is gonna look like. I bet it's gonna have me on it, or you gotta pay me $5. Whatever. I hope it has either like me on it, or I don't know. Well, why didn't they make a movie version of this game? I don't know. Well, I don't know why Nintendo didn't do the movie branding of this. I guess they just did the classic instead of the movie branding. I guess they just only did that for Monopoly. Let's just open it. Alright. There is no cover. Well, anyways, time to set this up in a nice, tidy way. Okay, I got the board. Set that up. There. Let's get the character styles, the Peach, and the Luigi, Yoshi, and then Mario. I got this. So I got the game ready. This. Don't mind my hat. Mario, this looks really messy, do you know? But no, I don't think it's messy. Let me just organize it a bit. Pa! Alright, I set it all up, and I even added the coins right there. Yeah, so I organized it a lot, and now let's play to get the, what? Goodness, that looks so cool. Yeah, I know, Toad. It looks very cool. Oh man, I can't wait to play this game. Me too. Obviously, I'm gonna play it.
Obviously, the princess we all know and love is gonna play.
Mm-hmm. You can say that again, Princess Peach. Well, wait a minute. I'm gonna play the game, right? Right? Well, I mean, there could only be 4 players. But, can I still play? You know what, sure. I'll just be nice right now. I guess I'll just be a background character for the rest of the video. Yeah, me too, but we'll still talk. Is that seriously necessary? Alright, everyone got their characters. I already got mine. Yup, I already got mine, Luigi. Yup, so everyone else got their character. Yup, but I have one question. How does the game end? Well, the game ends when someone wins, and in order to win, you gotta get to Bowser's castle and defeat Bowser. Oh, okay, so is that it? Oh yeah, and take his power star, I mean superstar. Oh, okay, that's pretty simple. don't even think about it, not after last time. Okay, whatever, I broke up with you anyway, so I'm just gonna play the game. How about we do this like oldest to youngest, so that's the way that it's fair. So Junior, you could go first, I'll go second, and Luigi, you could go third, and Princess Peach, you could go fourth. Yeah, so you gotta spin this. Yup, and you get to go wherever you want. You just gotta go straight, no turning back. Okay, I guess that really rings a bell, I guess, or whatever. Guys, I'm gonna spin it with my nose. Okay, I guess that's fine, I guess. You know what, let me just spin it the right way. Wait, what number did I get? I got 7, so I just gotta pick up my character. Sorry if I accidentally dropped yours, so which way should I go? Let's move your characters. Which way should I go? I dropped mine. So should I just go this way or that way? I think I'm gonna go that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. An exclamation mark. I guess I go pick a card, I guess. All right, I'm just gonna pick a card like this because this Karen won't move out of the way. And so what do I get? Wait a minute. Oh, it's my dog, Chain Chomp. I haven't seen him in a while. So just a Chain Chomp. Spin red to oh wait, it's a little blurry. There we go. So spin red to defeat this enemy. So we got, if you wouldn't collect 2 coins. Wait, how many coins are we supposed to have at the beginning? I think each of us get like 1 5-coin and 5 coins, I guess. I don't really know. I'm just gonna go get some coins for us. All right, Princess Peach, that's your pile, and Luigi, that's your pile, and this is my pile, and Bowser Jr., this here's your pile. So, okay, thanks, Mario. So spin red to beat this enemy. Okay, so I gotta spin red. Just gotta spin red, and I'm gonna move these characters out of the way. Okay. What did it land on? Black! What now? If you win, collect 2 coins. If you lose, pay 2 coins to the bank? Oh, when did this game get so difficult? Let me just get my coins. Oh man, when did I start losing at every board game? There. Oh, okay. Mario, it's your turn. All right, it's my turn. Or, I'll spin a little faster. So I got 6. I got 6. So let me get my character and start moving. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, what? Bowser Jr., I think you meant to land on that star space. But I got 7, not 6. Well, you just gotta land on the star space no matter what. No, ever. You'll just get it right the next round or whatever. Let me buy for 10 coins. Is that dog done yet? Okay, so it says buy for 10 coins. So
So buy for 10 coins. Okay. So I have a 5 coin and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 coins. And 5 plus 5 equals 127, right? We need to see how much IQ you have after this game. It's 10! Okay, okay. Jeezy, don't have to shout at me, bro. Let me just put it in the bank and get my star. Yo, come over here, come over here. Check out my new star. It's the brand new 1, 2. Buckle my shoe, 3, 4. Buckle some more, 5, 6. Star, superstar kicks. Oh, that is so fire. No, it's not, Mario. Okay, Luigi, it's your turn. All right, it's time to spin it. Let me just spin it like this. What? So what did I get? What? I got a 2. Luigi got a low number. He really is number 2, isn't he? Shut up! Oh, let me just so I guess everyone's gonna go this way then. 1, 2. Oh, whoa. Speaking of 2, I guess I get 2 coins then. Alright, got myself 2 coins in my pile. So, I guess I have to save these coins. So, Princess Peach, it's your turn.
Okay, let's see what I spin. I spun. Oh, darn, a 1. Well, at least I can collect plus 5 coins. Pay up, Mario.
Okay, I guess I'll give you the coin.
Yeah, because. Yeah, it's way over there, so I guess it makes sense. I guess I'll put in your pile, which is right by there, and...
Thanks, Mario.
You're welcome.
All right. What do I get? Ooh, an 8. Finally, something better. Okay, so... Oh, yeah, so I was right here. And 1, 2, 3. Which way should I go? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, get 1 coin? Is that all? Okay, fine, I guess.
My turn. You know, the Mamma Mia man himself. Yeah.
Oh, I kind of spin it really sloppy. Okay, so I got 4. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Do I get 5 coins, or do I get 5 coins, or 5 coin? I'll just see what I get.
You know me.
Seriously, I got a 2 again? Oh, how much karma am I gonna get? I didn't even do anything. Why am I even getting karma? It looks like I gotta pick a card, I guess. Don't even think about calling me a Karen. Okay, be quiet. Bob-omb. So spin black to defeat this enemy. Okay, here we go then. Let me just get into position. All right, spinning position. Got this hand in the way. Oh, that was a kind of crappy spin, but. Yay, I got black. What do I get out of it? I mean, well, if you win, pay nothing.
So just nothing happens?
I mean, I guess so.
Shut up, Bob-omb.
I guess I'll just put this card up and then Peach, it's your turn.
All right, let me spin and see what I get. 5. That's not so bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Action. What action? Let's see what action I can get. Move out of the way, Bozo. Ugh.
Say that again.
Oh, never mind.
All right, get your card.
Goomba. I need to spin 3 times. The Goomba card says 2. I landed on black. I collect 2 coins from the bank.
Alright, here you go, Peach. I kinda got your 2 coins. I'll go put it in your pile, which is over here, alright? So enjoy that, and Bowser Jr., it's your turn. Okay. Alright, it is my turn, and alright, I'm just gonna spin. What'd I get? Look, I got 4. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Well, I guess it just didn't let me finish. So I gotta stop at a star space no matter what. So, buy for 10 coins. Collect 5 coins. Or collect 5 coins. It's actually pretty cool to get a star. I'll just see how many coins I have. So I got this. I got these 1, this 5 coin, and 4 coins, so 5 plus 4 is 9. I need 1 more coin. No, I think I'll just collect 5 coins then. Let me just go to the bank. Okay, just get myself 5 coins. We go, and here we go. Oh, darn it, I dropped 1. I got my 5 coins, and baby Luigi, can I question why you're on that question mark block? I don't know. I like it here, it's comfortable. But it's blocky and hard as a rock, and you know what, never mind. Woohoo! It's a... Oh, my character. Woohoo! It's a me, a Mario. And I'm going to spin this. So what did I get? 3. I got a 3. So... I'm just gonna go this way. 1, 2, 3. I don't know how I'm picking it up with my back. Then I landed on a question mark block. Does that mean I get a card? Seems fun. Let me just move away from this Karen. Hi. All of y'all are close. Don't test me. Okay, whatever, flower power. Okay, so I'm gonna get myself a card. Gonna get it with my hand and... the red shell. Ooh, the red shell from Mario Kart. Oh, well, there's a green shell over there. Well, it's not red. Well, I guess just never mind that. I don't know why. I said red shell. Force any... option. Opponent. Luigi, what does it say?
It says opponent, Mario. Why can't you just read carefully?
Oh, sorry, Luigi. I don't know, you were dirty years old. That's literally how old I am. Oh, whatever. So.
So force any opponent to...
I just said the word. Why are you reading it again?
I don't know. Just... So skip their turn.
Skip their turn.
So whose turn should I skip? Well, I don't know really what this word means, so... Do we just skip someone's turn? Please don't let it be me. Please don't let it be me. Please don't let it be me. I think we're gonna skip Luigi's turn.
Well, why?
Well, because it says skip their turn.
But you don't even know what the...
Whatever. We don't even know how to play this game. We don't even know how to play most of the game, or don't know what any of it, anything means.
Well, I mean, we're kind of taking too long on this video, so why don't we just give this a quick montage?
Alright, ooh, Hammer Bro. So spin 8 or higher to defeat this enemy. Alright, I got 9. If you win, collect 10 coins from the bank. Well, might as well do.
Come on, spin faster! Mario, just let it spin however it wants.
Oh well, I get a 5 then. Oh my goodness. I got a 10, so... That means I get 10 coins! So I'm rich! I'm the richest one in the game!
Later.
Oh my goodness, I'm about to win after I beat Bowser, after I fight Bowser, and then when I get to the spot and I fight him, then I might win. Not for long. Well, I don't really like the part where you took my star with the Koopalink card, Luigi. Well, hey, at least I stole my star back with the help of my Koopalink. My other Koopalink card. Yeah, and I got a Koopalink card and then I stole your star. How is there that much Koopalink cards? They're supposed to be like one of them. Like, wait, that's the PAL block. And they're just supposed to be, just let me show you.
See, there's supposed to be only one.
Oh, well, somehow there's 3, and because I found this one in the pile, on the bottom of the pile, because, and there's a third one there too. Whatever. Let's just continue the game, and it's my turn. Oh, I got an 8. So that means, well, I can't really go to Bowser's Castle yet until I have 2 stars, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I stopped at a star space. So buy for 10 coins. Oh, sorry, Toad.
It's okay. I just fall sometimes on the board.
Oh, well, that's sweet. I get to buy a star for 10 coins. Yeah, I have 10 coins, so I'm going to go buy one right now.
Woohoo! Finally, I got a star. And then I need one more so I can enter Bowser's castle. You're not gonna win for long, Mario.
Oh, we'll see about that, big bro. Why are you calling me big bro?
No, I'm just saying that I might beat you, Lou. I told you to stop calling me that!
Oh, geez, sorry, Ouija. I told you to stop calling me that, too. Oh, well, it's Peach's turn, Peach, go.
All right, Peach, it's your turn. I'm going to move out of the way.
Okay. Four. Okay. One, two, three, four. I get plus 2 coins from the bank.
Already on it, princess. Just let me put it in your pile. And okay, there's your 2 coins. Bowser Jr., it's your turn. Okay.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna spin it. So it goes like this. So what number? Ooh, I got a 9. That's not bad. Wait, so which way did I go? Hang on, let me just rewatch a scene. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just gonna guess where I go. Wait, guess which way you go? That's not how it works. Well, how else are you supposed to play the game? He has to do something. Oh, you know what? Never mind. Okay, so I go like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I get a question mark block, so I gotta get a card. Okay, so it says subtract 3 from any opponent's spin. So what does that mean? No, I guess whenever it's somebody else's turn to spin, you have to subtract 3 from them. Yeah, we don't really know how to play the game that much, so I guess we'll just do that. Okay, so it's my turn. I better get a big number. I better get like a 10 or something, because I don't know. What? 9? So that means I get 6 then? Wow, Mario, you actually were smart at that part. You actually did the math in your head. Yeah, because 9 minus 3 is 6. Yeah, I kind of paid attention in math class in kindergarten, I guess. So I guess I'll just go 6. So let me just get my character and... Bowser, your foot is in the way. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, go on! Alright, let's see if I get to fight Bowser. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh man, please don't tell me he's gonna get to Bowser's spot and they're gonna fight. Well, I mean, Mario might lose. Yeah, he's such a wimp, but... Just please tell me he doesn't get there. I'm supposed to win. I'm supposed to be the number 1. 5, 6. Whoop, I'm 1 step or 1 or 2. I'm two steps away from you, Bowser. I hope we fight. Yeah, and I'm gonna beat you. Okay, Luigi, it's your turn. Phew. Oh man, I thought I was gonna have a heart attack. What? Never mind. Five. Hey, that's not too bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make room for me, Junior. That's not even me. That's the character that I'm playing for. Okay, I guess I just got a card too. So it says like Super Mushroom. Add 5 to your spin. Ooh, so... I guess... I guess we add 5 to whenever Peach spins, so... Peach is... It's your turn, I guess.
Already on it. 2.
Well, Peach, I think you get like 5 more added to the number that you got on the spinner, so whatever this card means.
Oh, so I go 7 spaces.
Yep. All right, go.
Alrighty. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven. I get to spin again.
Wait, that's what that spot means?
Yeah, Luigi, duh.
Okay, sorry. Oh yeah, seven. I need to get out of the way.
One, two. I have to stop here and buy a star.
Well, do you have 10 coins? Let me just count yours. So, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, I guess you can't really get a star, but I guess you could just get 5 coins, whatever that spot means. Well, you don't really have enough to get a star, but you could just still get 5 coins.
Well, I'm just collecting 5 coins. I don't have enough money for a star.
Guys, we might want to hurry this up. Well, I mean, Mario, it's your turn, and you're probably gonna fight Bowser anyway, so we kind of gotta hurry this up a bit, so I gotta spin fast. Oh, shoot, darn it. What? Wait, hang on, what did I get? What? 3? 1, 2, 3. Ooh, at least I get 5 plus coins. Let me just go get some right now. My turn. Oh, gotta spin a little faster. Or like that, so it got 6. So, 1, 2. Well, 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 looks like I have to fight you. I guess so. Come on then. For it. All right. Let's go. Are you done yet? Wake me when it's over. No! I win! Actually, sir. The number that you spin, it isn't the number that you get. You have to spin 2 times, and whatever number you get plus whatever number you get equals whatever number you get. All right, spin again! So I got a 6. Okay, time to spin. No! So 6 plus 7 equals 13? Oh my goodness, I won! Wow, I never knew a mustachioed human that could beat my worst enemy. Actually, he's my worst enemy. But oh my goodness, I can't believe I still won! Pay him no deed. He is cute, but he is. Pay who no deed? I'm talking about Lumi. I don't see him. Yeah, he kind of finds his way over here and he spies on you.
So you're telling me that I lost? No!
Time to do the honors. No, don't do it! Oh no! Please! I don't deserve this! This isn't over, Mario! Army! Retreat!
Uh-oh,
You hear that, guys? Retreat!
Oh, no, guys, retreat! Oh, no, but first I gotta take this with me.
Hey, leave that there.
Okay, fine. You're so selfish. Drama. Let's retreat. Grab the piranha plant. Okay. Ugh. And the next time we come back, you're dead! Oh, so what now?
Well, the winner is going to get all of the players' money.
Wait, what? How's that fair?
It's my rules. I'm not even in the game, so I'm the one making rules. Because I'm not even playable, so I gotta make rules. I gotta be useful somehow.
Look, but. Come on, Luigi. Toad makes the rules. Fine.
Since when did I get so terrible?
Whoa. Oh my goodness, I seriously have all these coins?
Yup, because you're the winner.
Oh my goodness, that's so good! Oh my goodness, I'm rich! Oh, come on, Luigi, swim with me! Oh wait, that's right, you can't because you're broke! And I'm gonna donate all of this to charity, and I'm gonna also buy a pirate ship, and then sail all the way to Jupiter, yeah!
Mario, shut up.
Anyways, the game's over, so anyone who doesn't live here, y'all could go home.
Gee, finally, I'm sick of being in this trap house. If only that Bowser guy could yield, but whenever I tell him to or ask him to, he just doesn't yield! It's not fair!
I'm going back to Yoshi's Island. Ooh, a warp pipe, but it has flowers in it. Oh well, I'll just make my way back there.
Alright, it was actually pretty fun playing this game. Yeah, even though I didn't win, it was awesome that you won. Yeah, I didn't even play it and I still had fun. Wow, that's pretty weird.
Yeah.
Yup, everybody had fun.
Okay, so what now? A doorbell ring again? I'm gonna see who it is this time.
Hello? No, we don't want any more board games.
Wait, what? Listen, Mario, put cameras inside that board game. Are you gonna give me it so I can shred it to pieces? Or am I gonna have to-
Oh, you will-